2010 semifinal match, 4-9, 9-26. Brad Wookie, Huntington Valley University School, and on a shot right away, Eric Hildebrandt. Franklin switches hard.
No
takedown, Wookie.
Hey, good defense.
Way to scramble. Let's go. We got to be ready right away.
Keep that arm down.
Pick. Low single. Wookie moves up the body. Hildebrandt wants to switch.
Scramble, move, scramble. You're an athlete. Now be an athlete. Be an athlete.
And Wookie takes him down. Two takes
down. Let's go. Back up.
He's a senior. He's 49-2. Brad Wookie, 19-1, a senior. He hasn't done much wrestling this season. Blew his knee out in the finals of the Ironman.
Wrestling now at number 2, bout 9-14, Division 1, 152 pounds.
Hildebrandt in on a shot now.
Hip up! You're good, brother!
Hildebrandt looking to score. Now coming out the center. Wookie trying to gain height.
Hip heavy! Hey! Hey! Nice job! Hey, don't hesitate! You go down, go down!
Wookie, a finalist as a freshman. Hurt, injury default to the sixth, the semis as a sophomore. Fourth last year with injury default to 34th. So, Brad Wookie, effectively the heartbreak kid. But he hasn't given up. He's going to be a Penn Quaker next year under Coach Rob Eider. And spin score here, again in the period. Hildebrandt.
Championship and men's FILA Junior National Championship.
turn, looking in trouble.
Wrestling perfect.
3, 2, 1, Brad Wookie, 8-5 win. He's got going to the finals finally since his freshman year. An injury-plagued career, he gets a chance to end it on top.